Statistically, running a red light is consistently a top contributing factor for vehicle crashes. When someone chooses to disregard a red light, he creates a potential 90-degree impact for at least one of the vehicles involved. Vehicles are designed with more reinforcement for crashes that are a result of front or rear-end collisions. Even with the advancement of side airbags, door compartments offer much less protection for vehicle occupants. The cost of traffic tickets and repairs are the least of a driver's worries. A far more costlier consequence could be serious bodily injury or death. For the safety of you, your family, and other motorists, please slow down. And if you have any doubt whether you can enter the intersection before the light turns red, then please stop. Remember, we make our choices, but we do not get to choose the consequences. My name is Chris Bionis. Thank you for tuning in.